And finally, with Chandrababu Naidu taking charge as Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister for a fourth time, Amravati land prices have spiked, as the Chief Minister has made it clear. Establishing the new capital for Andhra Pradesh will be a priority for his government. Aishwarya Jain reports from Amravati.
For the past few years, the future of Amravati as the capital city of Andhra Pradesh has remained uncertain. However, victory of the TDP, Jan Sena and BJP alliance has cleared the doubts, renewing real estate buyers' interest. The recent pronouncements by the state government have indicated a renewed focus on developing the region.
Amaravatanangane ollu palakalistundi అమరావతి రాజధాని పేరు కూడా ఈ అమరావతిని చూసే పెట్టామని మరొక్కసారి విజ్ఞప్తి చేస్తున్నా.
దిస్ హ్యాస్ ఇన్స్టిల్డ్ ఫ్రెష్ హోప్ అమంగ్స్ ఇన్వెస్టర్స్ అండ్ పొటెన్షియల్ హోమ్ ఓనర్స్ లీడింగ్ టు అ సర్చ్ ఇన్ ల్యాండ్ ప్రైజెస్.
సో ఆఫ్టర్ ది సిబిఎన్ కేమ్ దే ఆర్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ రైట్ నౌ. So the land prices increase, I can say, as a square feet, that and all, it will be almost double.
The announcement of renewed development efforts has certainly generated a positive buzz. Local real estate agents have reported a significant rise in inquiries and a subsequent increase in land prices.
Now price increase because world-class city increase price.
According to sources, land prices in some prime locations have doubled or even tripled compared to what they were a few months ago. Land prices in Amravati prior to 2019 stood at ₹25,000 to ₹60,000 per square yard. After YSRCP came to power, prices dipped to ₹9,000 to ₹18,000 per square yards. Now land prices hover in the region of ₹30,000 to ₹60,000 per square yard. A renewed focus on Amravati's development has certainly brought a wave of optimism to the region.
2014 में जो अमरावती पैदा हुई बाबू के सरकार में यह जमीन का रेट एक एकड़ का 1 करोड़ रहा था स्टार्टिंग 1 करोड़ से उन 5 साल करने के बाद 3 करोड़ तक चले गया 5 साल के अंदर बाबू 5 साल सीएम नाथ रहे ना वो 5 साल में 1 करोड़ से 3 करोड़ तक गया
2019 तक
बाद में 2019 में जगनमोहन रेड्डी सरकार आई वो 3 करोड़ का दाम.
The rising land prices reflect the positive sentiment, but it remains to be seen how the state government navigates this growth to ensure Amravati's future as a vibrant and sustainable capital city.
Before 5 years is development here. So for example, TDP government is God. So there is a visionary leader. So that's what so many people invested to here, because he came to, he will take the some investors like IT companies, any otherwise other infrastructure is he will develop.
As soon as Chandrababu Naidu took the oath of the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, he promised to revive the Amravati capital city project. Soon after that, we have witnessed a sharp hike in land prices of Amravati. Now investors are looking with a great opportunity to invest in the state. This is Aishwarya Jain with the regional Sheikh Momin for NDTV in Amravati.